Hello and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. In its five-year run, the Epcot International Festival of the Arts has created quite the following. From its visual and culinary arts, which are obvious, the icing on the cake had always been the nightcap, featuring Disney on Broadway stars performing their art, Disney Broadway musicals. Now this year, 2021, the Voices of Liberty are gracing the stage of the American's Garden Theater. But in previous years, the festival featured Disney Broadway stars on stage for that nightcap. In this performance, Kissy Simmons and Alton Fitzgerald White took the stage, recreating some of their Broadway performances. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more. You never know just what you'll see.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome the stars of Disney on Broadway's The Lion King, Kissy Simmons and Alton Fitzgerald White.
Gonna shine from the mountain top. A star is born.
Yeah. Fitzgerald White. Thank you.
What are you guys doing out there?
You all enjoying the festival?
Thank you so much. Alton and I, we are so excited to be here for the third
as well.
International Festival of the Arts, Disney on Broadway Concert Series. Here it is, guys. Now with a 7 days a week schedule.
Yeah. So now you can see us, along with our amazing colleagues, Ashley Brown and Josh Strickland, our good buddies, every other 2 days for the next 2 weeks. How about that? Now, for those of you who may not know, my lovely stage colleague, the very talented and beautiful Kissy Simmons, starred as Nala in The Lion King on the tour, in Las Vegas, and on Broadway!
And likewise, for those of you who may not know, my dear friend Alton Fitzgerald White starred as King Mufasa in The Lion King.
You have forgotten me.
Thank you.
Ooh, I just hear that name and I shudder.
All right, man.
Now, Alton, I know that we've talked about this before, but how many performances did you play exactly as King Mufasa?
Just a couple, just one or two.
Yeah, that's...
Okay, well, I had the honor of playing the role of King Mufasa in The Lion King 4,308 performances.
100
performances, I tell you.
So great.
And Kissy, now, Kissy is a born and bred Florida girl. How about that? Yes.
That's right. Floral City, baby.
How many traffic lights?
One.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
It's a big city, though.
Okay. Sure.
Alton and I are so proud to be a part of the Disney on Broadway family, and we are so excited to share these hits with you tonight.
Yes, we are. Now, we open tonight with songs from the animated feature Hercules. Yes, yes, yes. And in collaboration with the Public Theater in downtown New York City, Hercules will finally make it to the stage as a live musical this summer.
Show The Lion King.
Oh, there's nothing like being the king. Absolutely.
Yes.
Let's take it back.
So within a few years of its originated animated film release, The Lion King was re-envisioned for the stage by director, designer, and MacArthur genius, Julie Taymor.
Yes, Julie Taymor.
Yes.
I like that.
Ultimately becoming the king of Broadway.
That's correct. And Lion King also has the distinction of being the third longest running show in the history of Broadway. Make it older than some of you in the audience now.
Mm-hmm. So, Jim, will you please take us to the Pride Lands?
Creature in the star.
their great success collaborating on songs for The Lion King, Sir Elton John and Sir Tim Rice drew inspiration for a new musical from the legend of a certain Nubian princess.
Aida opened on Broadway in 2000, won four Tony Awards, and captured the hearts of millions of theatergoers in productions around the world.
That's right. In the story, the captured princess Aida falls madly in love with the captain of the Egyptian army. Well, the only problem? He's betrothed to the Pharaoh's daughter. Such elaborate lies, wild ambition in our sights. How unfair the heart survives days apart. Hurried nights seems quite unbelievable to me. I don't wanna live like that. Seems quite unbelievable to me. I don't wanna love like that. I just want our time to be slower and gentler, wiser, free.
We all live in extravagant times, playing games we can't all win. friends when the gods expect me to beg for help. But I won't even try. I want nothing in the world but myself to protect me. And I won't lie down, roll over and die. All I have to do is forget how much I love him. All I have to do is put my longing to one side. Changing situation, passion would have cooled and all the magic would have died. It's easy.
On Broadway favorite to share with you.
Yes, before that last song, let's give our fantastic band another round of applause.
We have Steve on the guitar. Yes.
We got Chris on the bass.
Let's hear it for Jason on drums.
We have Kyle on the keyboard.
And last but certainly not least, we've got our conductor, arranger, orchestrator, backup singer, the incredible Mr. Jim Abbott.
All right, Alton.
Yes.
I think it's time to take them on a trip under the sea.
I want everybody on their feet. Always cleaner than somebody else's lake. The
dream about going up there.
But that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you.
Right here on the ocean floor, such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? And they sound the chop. I play the brass, the drum, play the top. The group is a group of souls. The reggae, the rain, the blues on the strings. The chop rocking out like fish. She sings the smell of dance, the scrap, they know where it's at. They're on that rock, it's cold. Under the sea, under the sea. When the sun begins, the king's music to me. What do they got to understand? We got the CC and that. Each little girl knows how to jam. Each little son of a gun, sing a rocket. Each little snail, he know how to win him. That's why he's not a man.
Thanks for hanging out, guys.
Areas can be found all around World Showcase. Please watch your step as you exit and enjoy the rest of your evening here at Epcot.
Thanks for watching. I don't know what I miss more, Disney on Broadway at the American Gardens Theater or Illuminations, Reflections of Earth, coming up in just a few minutes. Thanks for watching. Kongaloosh. We'll see you next time. Hit that subscribe button.